Look at all my Spider-Man stuff. Look at my shirts. Look at my toys. Look at... This is the actual game. Look, it's playable. Isn't that cool? Look, I got Spider-Man 2 right here. Come on, Spidey. Oh, it's frozen. But this right here, Spider-Man 3. Great game, shitty movie. And this is Web of Shadows. This is my favorite Spider-Man game right here. Right on here is the ultimate Spider-Man 2, the movie. Isn't that great? Isn't that great? This is not enough Spider-Man.
Don't you think you have enough Spider-Man?
What? What the fuck did you say to me? Listen, we're gonna go to the store right now and buy new Spider-Man merch. Let's go. Spider-Man. This is a big-ass Spider-Man, but look, it's hollow, it's cheap. We don't want this, or do we? Look, it's like the mask I have now, but it's more high quality. We need it. A Spider-Man watch. I can read the time now without having to pick up my phone and turning it on. I can just look at my wrist and be like, oh. That's the time. That's the Spidey time. Now it's all these Marvel characters in the way of the true hero, Spider-Man. That's not what I like. I want Spider-Man.
I want pictures of Spider-Man!
It's an alarm clock. So instead of that Spider-Man watch, we can have an alarm clock that's sitting right beside our bed stool. That way, it can wake me up in the morning. We're keeping it. The Spider-Man car. It's so fast in the TV show that you just can't keep up, but I can.
What's wrong?
Forgot my fucking wallet.